station was just reported.
Shortly.
shot back. Give me some room.
Give me some room. I see him. Hold it out a sec.
Cover units are gonna be on scene really soon. Hang on.
Quite a run you had the other day. Oh yeah, hi, I'm Carmen. I was hanging with the guys. Maybe you want to race me sometime? You know, how about across town? Palmetto Bay to Marina. Come on, it'll be fun. Later, bye.
But somehow she may be involved.
We have a report of a street racer. Job for you, a little pickup and delivery. You think you can handle it? This is a make or break. You damage this car? You'll be facing a lot more than a repair bill. It's a one of a kind, no mistakes. Got it?
I just received the report of a code 6 vehicle.
I've got up on a suspect vehicle. He's not stopping, we gotta chase that out.
Now, just hang tight.
Calling for backup.
report of a code 6 vehicle.
We've updated your GPS, Matt. Start driving toward the destination.
Vehicle. He's not stopping. We got a chase on our hands. I'm still 3-7. Dispatch, I got a driver all over the road. He's alert EMS.
Call for backup. Yeah, this guy's asking for trouble.
Starting another air support now. Hang tight.
I think a civilian just got hit. Looks like no injuries, though, cop. We continue this pursuit.
Attention units! Attention units! I'm gonna nail him! I'm gonna nail him now! Drop back now!
One of these cars may be the end game. Keep on the lookout for anything that even feels like our shipment.
I'm not actually in Hector's crew. I mean, we raise for laughs and stuff, but they mostly keep to themselves. See, I've known Hector since we were kids, so he's always had time for me. They respect you too, you know. They know a good driver when they see one. And Zack, the way he talks about you, you would think he put a fan site on the internet. See, I'm more of a Ford girl.
This thing goes any deeper, you'll blow your cover. Thanks to you, we have enough evidence to convict these guys. Listen carefully, take them out. Start with Zack, we need to protect your identity. You just bring him down, we'll pick him up. Now go.
Polish the heads. What do you think? You okay? You don't look so good.
You and me!
I'm tracking Zack now. He's cruising down the interstate outside of Sunset Hills. Force him off the road and I'll have him brought in. We good?
This.
at reckless speed. Improperly devised.
Man,
moving. I'll call in for cleanup.
You wanna fight? Let's go!
Good job apprehending Zack. We've got him in custody, but the real target is Hector. There's no room for personal feelings here, officer. Take Hector out, now.
I just received a report of a speeding vehicle.
This is gonna cost you!
Nice work. I'll take care of this mess. I've located the rest of Hector's crew. Take them down before they realize who you are and compromise this investigation.
Thank you.
Now that we've got Hector in custody, it's time. I'm expanding the operation to Port Crescent.
Dispatch, stand by for details on a possible street race. Trying to catch up to him now. Lock me onto a traffic stop with a dangerous driver. This guy's really out there. Dispatch, clear cover.
Kelly's in the air now. He should be right on top of you guys in a moment.
Dispatch, stand by for details on a possible street race. Trying to catch up to him now. Lock me onto a traffic stop with a dangerous driver. This guy's really out there. Dispatch, clear cover.
Kelly's in the air now. He should be right on top of you guys in a moment. Dispatch, stand by for details on a possible street race. Trying to catch up to him now. Lock me onto a traffic stop with a dangerous driver. Dave, you can't die. 5-1's getting restless here.
Me good. Still going.
This guy's really out there. Dispatch, clear cover.
Kelly's in the air now. He should be right on top of you guys in a moment.
Back on view.
Dave, when you can, guys. 5-1's getting restless here.
Maintaining vision.
shot. Still going.
Clear cover.
There's no unit available at this time. Checking out the distance now. Stand by.